yo, man, it's your man Ledger, man. My guy, TNC Salty. I try to give him the Wildcat defense in mid game, which is kind of a bad thing to do, because it's hard to get the adjustments and everything down pat in the muscle memory, and just doing it correctly in order to get the best results. And unfortunately, he wasn't able to do that. So people were like, "Yo, Legend, that defense don't work." Of course, people gonna say that when somebody running one time and somebody scored a touchdown or something on it. So of course, everybody gonna say it don't work, right? You know, I would say the same thing. But unfortunately, he was doing the setup wrong. And I'm here to show you guys that this one simple setup shuts down the whole Wildcat offense altogether. And it's crazy because I ran into it by accident. And when I give you the setup, you be like, "Oh yeah, he had to do this by accident." But it actually effing works. So without further ado, we're gonna go ahead and get into it, and let's go. So we're gonna come out in Big Down 146 and DB Sting 2 Buzz. You know, the another defense. But what people don't realize, it stops the Wildcat. So the first play we're gonna do, we're gonna start off with Jet Sweep. All we do, guys, is crazy. It's crazy. All we do is blitz linebackers and spread them out like that and QB contain where they already contain and back off your coverage. And I spy this safety on the strong side, just leave them there. That's it. That's all we do. And watch what happens. Just watch the magic. We're going to run jet sweep and watch how they pursue the ball. It's fucking crazy. I'm telling you guys, it's crazy. We're going to run it again so y'all won't think it's fluke. Miss linebackers, they already can QB contain. Back off the coverage. You're gonna get the hell up out of there. Our spiders guy, spiders strong safety, bring it down just a little bit. And just hike the ball. And just watch the magic. We're gonna play cleanup. That shit is crazy to me, guys. I've been trying a lot of different defenses and all this, yada yada. It don't work. This is what I found to work, give you the best results. I don't care if they got a human joystick, jukebox, fast break. With that pursuit on defense, you ain't going anywhere. So we're going to try another one. Wildcat, trips over. Let's try power. Once again, blitz linebackers, keep it contained, spread them. Spread them out. We're going to spread them out. There we go. Now, back off coverage. That's it. Turn the weak side safety. That's it. Let's see what happens. That looked like great defense to me. I promise you, it looked like great defense to me. It sounds crazy, but it works. Blitz all linebackers, QB contained, back off cover. That's it. That's all Legend doing. I found this out by mistake. And it actually works. I said, shit, I'm gonna keep trying. And I'm playing with the New York Giants with no chemistries. And you know we couldn't stop nothing this year. Let's try another. We tried the jet sweep. We tried the power. Let's try another one. Let's try counter. Big guy 146. DB Sting 2 Buzz. This linebacker's keeping the time. Backup coverage. That's it. That's all we doing. Let's run count. Guys, I hope this helped you guys, especially guys that's going LCQ grind, the people like to run Wildcat, yada yada, and just rely on this gimmick offense right here. Trust me, guys, this would help y'all a lot. And this with no chemistries on defense with the Giants. Guys, I'm telling you, hey. For you guys, I'm expecting an apology from TNC Salt and everybody else that was in this chat that day telling me my defense did not work. It does. I'm showing you right now. I think we got one more play. We got the blast we got to run. We got to run the blast. I'm going to be getting an apology here soon. But we ran power. We ran jet sweep. We ran counter. Okay, the last one to run is the blast. Right? Let's run blast. This linebackers, keep it contained, spread them out, play off coverage. That's it. You can spy that guy, and we good. We ready to go. Look, guys, Hey. Legend giving you guys the hotness, man. I'm a content creator now, man. I'm gonna give you guys what y'all need to succeed, that y'all don't have time to lab and take care of. Run it again, hike it. I'm gonna do it one more time. Miss linebackers, QB contain, back off coverage. Spy the strong safety on the strong side of the formation. And we'll plan on this guy to play backside help, just in case some shit pop off. All right, man, your boy Legendator 4 from Richmond, Virginia, give me the hotness, the one and only, man. Look, if you ain't heard it from me, I don't know where you're getting it from, man. Peace out, man. Be safe in whatever you do. If people try to run this gimmick offense on you, let them know. Legendary 4 got your back. Shut it down. Let go.